My name is Szymon Toruńczyk. I'm from the University of Warsaw, Faculty of Mathematics, Informatics and Mechanics. I will be leading an ERC consolidator grant called Limits of Structural Tractability, acronym BUCA. In this project, we will study logic, algorithms and graphs and their interplay. A graph is just a network of connected objects such as the social network, the World Wide Web or a road network. Graphs are ubiquitous in computer science, and because of this, algorithms that manipulate graphs play a fundamental role in computer science. For example, we use algorithms which find all nodes in a given graph, satisfying a property specified by the user. Such properties are usually expressed in some kind of a logic. We will try to build theoretically efficient algorithms that process graphs and to develop a mathematical theory which will explain what structural properties of graphs ensure that certain algorithmic problems related to logic can be solved quickly on the considered graphs.